What up, everyone? Our first song on Wednesday, December 11th, was 1, 2, 3, 4 by Plain. My tees. And I think you could think of December as a marathon. It's a long, long fight with myself because you see so many things that come out in cute limited editions and various characters come out as gifts saying, please buy me. You can give me as a gift that you'll have a hard time saying no to. It'll be like that for the entire month of December, but if you already did all of your Christmas shopping now, you might be broke by the end of this month. But despite all that, it is the month for sharing and giving. What is something you want to buy right now? I want to know what's popular as gifts these days. If you send your messages in, I'll read them out loud during message time. It's Wednesday, and we have another fun show prepared for you here on Music Access. In the first hour, we have our upgraded TT Quiz Season 2, Who Am I, and Avatar World Corners. And we have Crazy No and Jane joining us for Go-Go Triangle in the second hour. And this Thursday, we have a special corner for just you and me, while on Friday, we'll have Aaron versus Mignon prepared for you guys. Both of these corners require a lot of messages from you guys, so make sure to check out our message board and send those messages in. Just click www.arirangfm.co.kr/musicaccess and leave us a message on our Music Access message board. I'm also waiting for your song request. You all have been sending in some great song requests, so please keep them coming by posting up a message on our message board under the title request. Here's how you guys can listen to MA. You can download the Arirang application on your smartphones or listen on your computers at www.arirangfm.co.kr/musicaccess. We're also on terrestrial DMB, or if you were on Jeju Island, through these FM stations. Jeju City is 88.7. Sokipo City is 88.1. And the Kaesong area is 101.9. Alrighty, guys, we'll come right back after a song for message time. Here is Promiscuous by Nelly Furtado featuring Timbaland.
Am I throwing you off?
Nope.
Didn't think so.
How you doing, young lady?
What up, guys? We just came back from listening to Promiscuous by Nelly Furtado featuring Timbaland. What makes Music Access special? Your messages. What makes me smile every day? Your messages, of course. Now let's share some of these messages and spread the happy virus through message time. First, we have Magali Ortiz from Mexico. Magali wrote, hello, Aaron. How are you? Aaron, I'm from Mexico. Aaron, what do you want for Christmas? Can you please say Magali te quiero? LOL. What a Magali Ortiz from Mexico. I'm doing well. Thank you for asking, Magali. And what do I want for Christmas? That's a hard one. I think I would want to be in the presence of family and friends for Christmas. I think that's my only wish. I don't really have any material desires as of now. I think I'm happy at where I'm at. So, yes, maybe just time with my family and friends. And yes, Magali, te quiero. Thank you very much for the message. Next, we have Ingrid Gomez from Colombia. Ingrid Gomez wrote, "Hey, sexy fiance, how are you? I'm super, 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 super happy because yesterday was my graduation. Hey, man, right now I'm a technician in pharmaceutical services, but I'm 17 years old, so I think that I will still be studying until 20 years old. Next year, I will study the last part of English, and I'll start with Mandarin. Wish me luck. And after all of this, I have to start to work. No more money from my parents. So sad, but this is life. I love you, sexy Aaron. New East fighting, Aaron fighting, and everyone fight for your dreams. Hugs and kisses, your sexy wifey, Ingrid." What up, Ingrid Gomez from Colombia? First off, congrats on your graduation. You know, you made it through years of school. And right now, you're a technician in pharmaceutical services. I think that's very, that's crazy. That seems like a very intense job. I commend you on that. And yes, you're going to be studying English next year, and then you're going to be starting with Mandarin. You know, Mandarin it's pretty tough, so I wish you the best of luck on learning Mandarin. And yes, you know, once you become an adult, I think you shouldn't be receiving money from your parents. I think you should be working and receiving your own money through your hard work. So that's my take on it. So I think it's cool that, you know, you're working and getting money from, and getting your own money, not money from your parents. And yes, like Ingrid said, guys, fight for your dreams. Anything is possible. Thank you very much for the message, Ingrid. Next, we have Daya from Singapore. Daya wrote, "Hello, Aaron. How are you today? A lot of my friends are enjoying winter in Korea. I see a lot of photos of them enjoying themselves in the snow everywhere on their Facebooks and Instagrams. Too bad it doesn't snow in Singapore. I would love to visit Korea next December, though. Anyways, hope you have a great day ahead." What up, Daya from Singapore? I'm doing well today, Daya. How are you? And yes, winter in Korea actually snowed last night. It was very early, like 4 or 5 a.m. it snowed. I was very surprised because that was when we practiced, like, practicing and stuff. That's when we finished practicing and stuff. And when we were coming in the house, it started snowing. It was very random, but it was good seeing snow. And yes, you know, see, it doesn't snow in Singapore. You know, snow is, it's beautiful to look at, but I think it is kind of like a nuisance when you're going to work or when you're trying to get around. And just, I think it's a nuisance in, you know, in everyday life, so. No, I don't think you should be too, you know, jealous that we have snow in Korea, because I'm more jealous that you don't have snow in Singapore, so. Yes, you should definitely visit Korea next December and we can hang out. Thank you very much, Daya, for the message, and I hope you have an amazing day. Alrighty, guys, before we move on, let's listen to a song. Here is Sweet by Jero.